The right to collectively bargain is something that we all hold sacred. And the NAACP was created on the foundation of individuals not being exploited for free slavery or cheap segregation labor. NAACP and UAW, we have a relationship out of both necessity and purpose. The purpose of our relationship is to ensure that collective bargaining is afforded to all citizens and the right of individuals are protected. See, the goal in this whole game is if you keep communities divided, you prevent them from organizing to ensure a future for our children. If you look at the 2018 midterm election, if we on this field together, we will win. If you look at the 2020 presidential election, if we are on the field and sync together, we will win. The goal of the NAACP, the goal of the UAW, is to ensure that we stay on this field together, because if we don't, we will repeat what has happened to us in the past, in the House of Labor, in the NAACP, in the progressive community. We will lose. We will be divided. Let's stay focused on our purpose and understand the necessity of staying together and not allow fear and parochial ignorance divide us. Because if we do, we guarantee that our future would not be as bright as our present.